It's easy to screen mirror an iPhone with iOS 18. We're mirroring to a computer that's running the Reflector app, but the steps are the same when connecting to other AirPlay receivers, like TVs or projectors. Make sure both devices are connected to the same network. Swipe down to open Control Center on your iPhone. Tap the screen mirroring option. It's the icon with two overlapping rectangles. A list of AirPlay receivers on your network will appear. Select the one you want to mirror to. Approve permissions if prompted. That's it. Your iPhone running iOS 18 is now mirrored to your display. If you're mirroring to Reflector on Mac or Windows computer, you can connect multiple devices simultaneously, show device frames, share audio and music, add your voiceover or webcam, and share your iPhone screen during video conferences with Microsoft Teams, Google Meet, Zoom, and more. If you need a way to present your screen wirelessly in collaborative places like schools and businesses, use Ditto. Ditto works with Apple, Windows, Chromebook, and Android devices. Enjoy multi-display and multi-device mirroring, annotations, moderation features, digital signage, on-screen alerts, and more. Ditto provides a fast, easy, and secure way to share for everyone. Better yet, it works with the devices you already have. Start using it today at goditto.com.